Greetings, fellow gamers, and welcome to our next episode. Here we have Skuldar, and he's a Stout-axe dwarf and a burglar. Last episode we began our adventure from the dungeons of Baradur to freedom, and the battle we escaped, along with Gollum, our little hobbit friend. And here we are now at the Thorin's halls, where the exiled dwarves, the longbeard dwarves from Erebor, stayed and labored to build those magnificent halls. We're gonna take a tour inside the halls today and start off some quests to see what happens here and what problems are here to discover. As you can see, here's the throne, here's Dwolly, the dwarf that followed Thornok and Sild on his adventures to reclaim the Lonely Mountain, and now he's the steward of these halls. Okay, let's see. Have completed. It's for bingo buffing content. And so have a remote quest. Trade slots. And we need to specialize. I'll try the red line first and see where we go with that. Be kind to your comments. It's the first time I'm playing a burglar. I have lots of characters, but none of them are burglars. I've got a captain, I've got a guardian, lord master, hunter, minstrel, champion, a burning and a warden that I haven't played so much, a runekeeper, and to be honest, the only class I haven't played yet is burglar. That's the reason why I started the burglar this time. And of course, Stout-axe, because it's a new race that I haven't played. So we're off to find Nagli, but first we should explore Thorin's halls. It's quite a spacious area. Lots of forges. Dwarves love forges. Trainers. It's a pity we can't have a drink here. So, let's see. Okay. Exiles from the Lonely Mountain. Okay, so this deed concerns mostly Enidwaith content. It's later on. It's an area that's north of Rohan and Isengard, and south of Region. It refers to the long plight of the dwarves from the Lonely Mountain all the way to Enidwaith, and finally to the Blue Mountains, where they made their new home. So there are several markers along the various areas to discover and follow along this journey. So there are various trainers here, dwarves fighting and training. There's a great statue over there. Let's discover what's here first. If I remember correctly, there's a tavern over here, down below. So we might go and have a drink first. Go for beginner adventure, as every good dwarf would do. Lots of traders over here. There's a river inside the Dwarven Stronghold. Some traders over here.
What do you want?
Apparently we need some items to trade that we don't have yet. And this is for Aquitenants standing with Thorin's Hall. It's stone garrison halls. We'll come later on when we have enough reputation. We have gained enough reputation with the Iron Guard Thorin's Halls faction in the game. Okay, let's see. We only have a knife, a dull knife. So here we have a box of heirlooms of the Lost Clan. Let's see what's inside here. Oh, there's some equipment here. I wouldn't call that exactly heirlooms, but it's not bad. Let's try and equip that equipment. Okay, let's use that main hand, and this is an off hand. It's a nice axe. I like the design of it. Double edged, one handed. Here is another axe. Okay, I will use the axes for now, and later on I will switch to daggers. Let's see the damage of the dagger. Oh no, it's equivalent. Okay, so let's use this dagger, this axe as main hand, and offhand the dagger. Okay, let's continue exploring. Let's try the tavern. I'm really thirsty of all that adventuring, and I could use a drink. Dwarves are excellent miners and craftsmen, as we have said before, and you can see all this architecture that they have, the way they build and their style. Okay, so here, okay, this is the Ale Association. It's another faction for dwarves. Barber, Tavern Keep. Okay, let's have a drink with this exhausted lad over here. I see. I agree with you, my friend.
What do you need?
Okay, so we don't have any money. Let's try and sell some useless equipment and loot. Also, I have this item for crafting. I won't bother myself with crafting in this Let's Explore series. We'll go along with the equipment that we find along the way, or rewards from quests, and try to use that equipment instead. Let's see. Okay, we have Bombers Beard Lager and Flagon of Wine, bit of Ale, Meat, Small Beer. No, I believe Bombers Lager will do. Cheers then. Nice. We'll come back here for some more drinks. As you can see, we're a little merry. We've muddled our wits. It's no time for laboring, just exploring. That's a new mail. Okay. This is the other side of the tavern, the other entrance. And this is the crafting hall. There's lots of crafters around here. And here there should be an area of forges. Yes, the forging hall. Every dwarven stronghold must have an area like this, where weapons, armor, jewels, and all sorts of beautiful things are created and forged. Also, here is it's the weaponsmith guild hall and the metalsmith guild hall. As I said before, we're not going to do any crafting, so we're not bothered by them. Okay, so we explored the area over there, this side. We explored the area of the fortune hall. Now let's go to the front area where the statue is. It's quite imposing. There's a quest over here. Let's see.
Well met, friend.
So there's some vault in the mountain, in Thorin's Hall, but in order to open it we need to find some gears and some equipment that has been scattered all the way to all around Thorin's Hall, Thorin's Gate and Ered Luin. Okay, let's explore, let's find all the content we can. Here's the milestone. So let's use it to mark our home destination.
Well met.
Okay, that's an in-game advertising for Lalia's Market in Britain. Okay, this area is the auction hall. Nice. At the opposite side is the vault, or the vaults of Thorin's Hall. Indeed. I like that the way that there are people documenting, counting. Of course, you can't see them clearly now because we're kind of drunken from that beer. There are guards outside. Let's see, we don't have much to leave here.
What do you want?
Okay, let's leave some equipment here that we won't be using for now. Of course, the keys. Some dice. Okay, that should do it, I believe, for now. And we have stopped our eyesight. As I was telling, here's a trade, I don't know, valuation of this gem to be documented and stored in the vault. an escrow broker. This concerns housing. It stores your stuff, your equipment, if the house is confiscated, if you don't pay your rent. I like the design of those axes. I would love one. But I'm a burglar. Oh, here's a burglar trainer. Let's see.
Greetings.
Nothing to train here.
What do you need?
Of course, we are too low level to do anything. So let's proceed. Let's go outside and see what we can find. I really like this design, that there's a hole in the gate in the middle of a star design, and that leaves a ray of sunlight into the statue. To be honest, I don't know what the statue represents, if that's Thorin, if that's Gomer, Durin, I don't know, but it's very nice. A big old dwarf statue. Baruch Azad it is. Even the gates are decorated with mountain drawings. It's really nice. Okay, so we are outside Thorin's Hall. It's building. We are in Eredluin. So this is our the part of the map we are in. This is Thorin's Hall, is inside here. This is Thorin's Gate, it's the area outside Thorin's Halls. And we're going to discover all these locations and see what we can find. So let's check our mail. This is about a hobbit being a boffin. So this is some content inside the game regarding a hobbit, Bingo Boffin, who adventures around the Shire, starting at least at the Shire, and follows along with the episodic content. So it's at Sel Delving, I don't know if I pronounced it correctly, it's in the Shire, we'll get there eventually, so we'll check him out and see what he has to offer. Let's actually not delete it. Here, I've got a quest. Okay, it's about crafting, so I'm not going to bother with that. Okay, let's see what Skuldar has for us. Okay, let's find him. That's part of the prologue in the Eredluin. Okay, this is a skirmish camp. We don't need anything from there right now. So we cannot use it. Skirmishes are available level 20 going forth. Okay, some more dwarves. So we must find his pickaxe and defeat some cave clues in the cave. There's various quests. Here are some smaller statues. And here in the background you can see Thorin's Halls in its all its magnificence. It's very nice. Stairway leading up from my Thorin's court. I'm gonna lose that. Yes. I don't like the way it looks, that hood. Okay, there's another another statue over here, and we got the deed. Places of the doors. So we must find Thorin's court, where we are right now. Thorin's gates, Silver Deep Mine, Noglund, and Godamon. These Noglund and Godamon are settlements further down the vale. The rest are here in this area. Okay, so let's talk to Guard Captain.
What is the meaning of this? Is a moment of your time too much to ask?
Okay, so we must investigate an armory. Apparently, some dwarf has left it unguarded. Where can I find an axe like that? Problem is, I am a burglar and cannot use two-handed axes.
Greetings, traveler. Will you stay a moment?
So I need to get the armor to get polished. I guess there are lots of trivial quests, minor conveniences for the dwarves, building, fixing, repairing armor, investigating armories. So we must find some materials to repair some structures, I believe. Some cracks in the walls. Okay. One quest left here. Let's see what this one has to say. Lots of weapons over here. Selling and fixing, I guess.
Will you help me?
Okay, so this dwarf needs to send his son a meal, so he needs to keep low legs in order to cook it. Okay, so this is Thorin's court. It's a minor hub. There's Thorin's halls over there. Let's see where our destinations are. So they're all over here, I believe, cave clothes and some destinations. Also around here, another destination, and apparently here's the refuge of Edelion. It's an elven settlement. In the introduction of elves, you start over there, and that is where Skulgrim first attacked. He attacked the elves in order to claim some relics, and apparently he wanted he wanted to be immortal, and he believed that elven relics will give him immortality. Of course, as we saw already, he died, and he was resurrected by Ivar the Bloodhand. Lots of buildings. Here's the crafting hall. Let's see what's inside. Another statue. Lots of workbenches, ovens, forges. I see. Nice. Let's move along. Here's a guardhouse. Let's. No, you cannot use that. I don't know why. Here's a stable master.
What do you need?
Of course, we haven't discovered lots of things yet. Okay, it's too soon. Let's try and find some cave clothes and proceed. There's a glacier. Lots of buildings, construction going on. Okay, here's some cave clothes. I need to test my burglar skills in order to be able to fight. Every dwarf must know how to fight to defend himself. Here's a goblin. Okay, so we got a deed for a goblin slayer. Self-explanatory. And I believe we got class quests, okay? Special stealth attacks, strike with cannon attacks, strike with supple stab. Okay, so we need to use our skills. In order to advance our mastery of weapons, daggers, and stealth, of course, as we are burglars. Lots of goblins over here. There shouldn't be so many goblins so close to Thorin's halls. Okay, and we did a critical hit and got another skill available. Goblins are the eternal enemy of dwarves. Goblins also are master miners and builders, although they're not building beautiful things, they're building ugly things. They're building things that are used to mine, used to build war machines, not to create beautiful things as elves or dwarves do. But they're always at war and confronting the dwarves. Okay, so I believe a cave is here. Yes, the Mirkstone tunnels. Let's go inside and see what we can find here. Okay, so there are stones and gypsum. Devastated. Nice. So there are lots of tunnels dug out by dwarves. There are lots of cave claws. Some creatures. Don't know exactly what they are. Apparently ugly creatures. Really ugly creatures. But both are our friends, the dwarves. Show the dwarves. Kill them and cook them. Let's continue. Found lots of materials in order to repair and help repair the cracks in the walls. Okay, let's follow the path to see if we can see anything else. Apparently there's some other path down below. More cave clothes. It's a dead end. Nothing else to see here. Let's get down here. And I believe there's a pathway over here, yes. Let's follow along and see what's here. Oh, there's a rail line here. Apparently used for carts, and it's destroyed. I don't know what happened here. It's a pity. Of course, with so many cave claws, dwarves must do a lot of cleaning up in order to use this cave system. Okay, it's destroyed here as well. So apparently it's some old mine that has been abandoned and filled with cave clothes and who knows what else. Okay, so let's see. So we've got another quest over here. So let's check this out. Let's attack this goblin. There's a nice view of all the area down below. Got 11. Very nice. Okay, so this is the Armin cave. I believe that's the armory that was mentioned. Oh, that's nice. Lots of rubble here.
Woe betide me.
So someone has knocked out the guard and stole weapons, I believe, since this was an armory. And of course that's a problem, because that those are weapons that the dwarves need, apparently. Let's do Assassin's Creed-like attack. Falling from that ledge over there. And what else? More trace slots. No, thank you. Not now, at least. Let's see what else we have. Must talk to some people in Thorin's court, and also got this area to visit. Okay, that's a high level character. If I haven't told you already, I'm on the Lorien server, so feel free to contact me and could play together or adventure together, follow along, whatever you like, feel free to contact. So along with weapons there was gold inside there. So we must search the other mine, the Silver Deep, for signs of a passage or tunnel. Let's see. And we must deliver that Noglont, the mill. So. Let's see, Silver Deep is over here, and there's a cave over here. And there's also the Berghold. Let's visit all those locations. I also have a new skill, Find Footing. Okay, that's nice. Skorgrim's tomb. Okay, so here was the body of Skorgrim located before Ivar resurrected him. Let's see. Is it the same that we need to go? Rockbell Pit. And why is it shown over here? Perhaps another entrance. Let's find out. I like the decoration and the crystals that are used from dwarves in the place of lamps or light source, in any case. Okay, so this is a statue of a dwarf again. If I remember correctly, this is Skorgrim's statue. Yes, I believe those horns, this horn helmet, it's from Skorgrim and not Thorin. Let's see, we've got some sand here. And there's a chest. Okay, this is from for the quest of the gears to open the vault in the mountain in Thorin's halls. Okay, so here's a pickaxe. It's the lost pickaxe. He was attacked while mining and he left everything here and fled for his life. So here we come, the heroes, to reclaim the pickaxe. Let's defeat some cave clues. Faint attack. Okay, after double dead strike, can faint attack. Nice. I believe we're done with cave clues. Yes. So let's get out of the cave, see if there's an exit over here. Yes, yes there is. And we are on the other side, of course. Let's see. Okay, there are some ruins over here, apparently. And there are some elves as well. Okay. Actually, one elf is the whoever that is. Some elven ruins. I believe they're part of Edelion. Yes, there are elven ruins here, and Edelion's over here. Now we must go to the Silver Deep to search for the tunnel. Got a hammer. It's not that beautiful. Here there is the refuge of Edelion. It's ruined after Skorgrim attacked it a long time ago. Not bad. Not bad. Let's see. Bridge over here. Must have been nice to live here as an elf. As a dwarf, we prefer mines. Even a little lake over here. Nice. Oh, and we did all the way around. Very nice. I see. Nothing else here, just old ruins, except from the elven introduction. I'm not aware of any other quest that involves this area. sure that there's some ruins. And here's a stair that will take us to the Silver Deep. The other Dwarven mine in the area. Okay, here it is, the entrance. Let's see. Still more cave clothes. Oh, and a goblin. Who would have thought that? Like the way gems are coming out from the rock over here as well. It's a very rich area apparently. And there's more goblins. They're no match for us. Okay, let's get stealth and attack. Rays when they go through the wall. More goblins over here. Also have the Slayer Deed, and that's helpful. Okay, that's a big cave. Die, bloody goblin. Okay, let's kill that one as well. So there's a dead Darahant over here. Good hilt. And there's a troll turned to stone. Trolls, especially cave trolls and hill trolls, when they get into contact with the light, they are turned to stone. Of course, ants, trolls are a mockery of ants. They are created by Morgoth in mockery of ants. And of course, are not as strong. Here are some ruins. In this cave. Okay, so let's get back. Deliver those quests. Get our rewards for exploring this cave. Come on. course, we don't have to kill every bloody goblin. There will be many opportunities for that. Goblins, orcs, all sorts of evil creatures. So there's no end to them. Okay, we got the Slayer did completed. Just as I was saying that we don't need to kill all of them. We completed the deed. Come on. And we got some letter points. Very nice. Okay, let's see. We need to get to Thorin's court again to deliver quests on Thorin's halls, and let's get going. Lots of construction over here. There's a forge as well. We get the deed completed. So the dwarves, yes, we got silver deep mine. It's a very nice area, lots of snow of course, and mountain terrain, but it's how most dwarves are accustomed to. Okay, let's complete this quest.
It is an insult.
Okay, so we must take the mortar to the fissures in the canal walls. Let's see. More armor and vitality. Armor and vitality. Okay, let's try medium armor.
Hear me out, traveler.
Okay. Send the patches fissures. Okay, that's inside Thorin's halls. We'll get there. And let's talk
this
to the guard captain. Okay, let's get the soldier power. The soldier guards.
Will you stop and hear my accursed tale?
Okay, so we must go to Thorin's halls to show the sword hilt to Dwalin. Lots of quests to finish there. Let's get to the doors. And we started the quest indeed in Ered Luin. There's another quest to give here to Flossie.
Well met, friend.
Let's see, is it worth it? Yes, it is. I'm gonna get a knife for finding that pickaxe of his. And we got a level as well. Very nice. So, that's it for today's episode. Thank you for tagging along. Please like, comment and subscribe for more episodes and content. And of course, feel free to contact me for adventuring with me and any questions or activities you would like to see. Bye bye, everyone.